Master the SUMPRODUCT function in Excel. I'll show you how to use it to multiply items from different lists together and then sum up the results using a single formula, just like this. Imagine you work at Starbucks and you've got to cut down the cost of the Americano, so you're sizing up offers from two suppliers. You've got this table with each item, how much you need, and the price per unit from both suppliers. Going the long route, you'd multiply the coffee bags you need by Golden Bean's price and then do that dance for every item. Get the total. Then rinse and repeat for brewed perfection. Sounds exhausting, right? No worries, that's where the SUMPRODUCT function comes in. Start by typing equals SUMPRODUCT to open up your formula. This bad boy only asks for the arrays, or in other words, data ranges that it should use. To calculate Golden Bean's total cost, which ranges do you need? Bingo! You need the quantities and Golden Bean's unit prices. So, your first range is the quantities. Add a comma, and your second range will be Golden Bean's unit prices. Before we continue, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button because every week I'm going to be giving away a complete Excel course valued at $297 randomly to 10 of my subscribers. Now, let's continue. Close up your formula, hit enter, and bam! You get the same result as when you crunched the numbers by hand. To calculate Brewed Perfection's total cost, it's the exact same process. Kick off your SUMPRODUCT function. Range 1 is the quantities, and range 2 is Brewed Perfection's unit prices. To have a visual representation of the price differences for each supplier, you can create a column chart. But that's a magic trick for another video, which I'll link up here. See you there.